I met her in a club down in Old Soho, where you drink champagne and it tastes just like a cherry cola, C-O-L-A cola. She walked up to me and she started to dance. I asked her her name and in a dark brown voice she said Lola, L-O-L-A Lola, la-la-la-la-lola. Physical guy, when she squeezed me tight, she nearly broke my spine. Oh my Lola, 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 Lola. Well, I'm not dumb, but I can't understand why she walked like a woman but talked like a man. Oh my Lola, 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 Lola. Passionate guy, but when she squeezed me tight, well, I almost fell for my Lola. Lola, Lola, Lola. Lola, Lola, Lola. Well, I pushed her away. I walked to the door. I fell to the floor. I got down. I always wanted to be that way for my Lola. Lola, Lola, Lola. Girls will be boys and boys will be girls. It's a mixed up, muddled up, shook up world except my Lola. Lola, Lola, Lola.